I'm...
You want to say something to Louis?
Hi.
Hi.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, actually, I am.
Yeah, how old are you again?
I'm 14.
14.
Wow. Oh, that's why.
So you're just a baby. Who are you here with?
I'm here with my beautiful mother.
Your beautiful mother.
Thank you. Hi, Mom.
Go ahead, young lady.
Thank you.
You're broken down and tired of living life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find a fighter, but I see it in you, so we're gonna walk it out and move mountains. We can walk it out and move.
Just one thing with you, it's not just the voice, it's not just the performance, you have everything, and it's so infectious to watch your performance. So,
oh my gosh.
You're going straight through the line shows, everyone.
Pushing me aside, and I can't break through. There's no talking to you.
Oh, I've got a great part.
So sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all that's said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, do you believe in life after life? I can feel something inside me saying, and I really don't think you're strong enough for now. Well, I don't need you anymore. I'm sorry you said I'm just trying. To get found in an ocean of people. Please don't ask me any, but I don't know my name. I don't play by the rules of the game. So you say I'm just trying. I now know.
Show about surprises, and you use the word miracle, and I think you are a living, beautiful, walking miracle. Your original, the people not knowing your name, is so right and so wrong, because I think the world is gonna know your name. I think right now they're gonna know your name because you are going right here.
Predict for you, I think you are the next Taylor Swift.
Thank you so much.
Wow. Howie Golden Buzzer, how's it feel?
I feel like this, I'm kind of just daydreaming. I'm getting ready to wake up.
Well, this is going to be a long dream because you're going straight through to the live show. You'll see it in the live show.
Great girl.
Wow.
What a great personality.
I can't believe it.
You have confetti in your hair.
I do.
Yeah. I hear Simon Cowell make a prediction that you're the next Taylor Swift. Can I get your autograph?
So you think you've got a star now?
I 100% think we've got a star.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Callie Bevier.
Hi, Kelly. And where are you from?
I'm from a really small town in Ohio. It's called Grand Rapids.
And how old are you?
I'm 16 years old.
16 years old.
Yeah.
Wow. And what is your dream?
My dream is to win America's Got Talent.
As a singer?
As a singer, yes.
Who do you compare yourself to?
I don't compare myself to anyone.
That's good. Yeah. As Simon always says, he looks for somebody who's original, somebody who we can hear something we've never heard before. Is that what we're about to hear?
Hopefully, yes.
I hope so, too. I like the whole look. It's like a little Audrey Hepburn.
Oh, thank you. My hair wasn't really like my choice. I'm a survivor of stage 3 ovarian cancer.
No way.
Yeah. I kind of came here today to show people that no matter what you've gone through, to keep chasing your dreams.
Oh, what a great message. Wow, you're an inspiration. We can't wait to hear you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Feeling my chest.
I just say it's going to be okay.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream them aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm more right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
You have gone through an obstacle far greater than anybody much older than you could even imagine going through. And then you come to this point and you make choices, and you made the choice of singing that song.
Mm-hmm.
And that's your fight song.
Yeah.
And it was so heartfelt and so inspirational. I just want to say thank you.
Thank you so much.
It was amazing. Your tones and the way that you fell off the note was just on point. Couldn't have gone any better for you, I don't think.
Thank you.
You do have a beautiful voice, and I can't believe that you're only 16 years old. I mean, it's incredible. Well done.
Thank you.
Callista, I love everything about you.
Thank you so much.
Just, you know what? I just had this feeling when you walked out, I can't explain it. Just your spirit, the choice of song, your voice. I think you're really special.
I've just got
this really incredible feeling about you.
Thank you
I
so
really
much.
Do.
That means so much coming from you.
Telling you.
It means a lot coming from Simon. Yeah.
I think everyone in this room felt it. And I think that, look, you were nervous. I could hear that. But, you know, you get past this stage, I predict great things are going to happen for you. There's something about you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I've got to do this.
And we'll ride.
Who are you here with?
My mom.
Come on. Come here. Wow. So amazing. Your daughter's fantastic.
Ladies and gentlemen, she's going straight through to the live show. How's it feel?
Amazing. I don't even know.
And we'll rise up.
Truly special.
Woo!
Woo! Oh, my.
Oh, my goodness. I mean, I was kind of thinking, is she singing playback? That can't be really coming out of her mouth. You sound so grown up in your voice. I mean, it was really mature. Unbelievable, mature, and moving it was.
Thank you.
Mel.
You're 11 years old. I was not expecting anything like that to just happen. This huge voice comes out of nowhere. Like, how is that possible?
I don't know.
You're just born with it. Well, that was a very special, beautiful audition. Well done.
Thank you. Howard.
That was a very special moment, and I see how moved you are by it, and we are moved by it. To see an 11-year-old have such a mature voice, it's freaky, you know, and freaky in the best way. You were nervous, and we can see you're nervous, but the overall effect is quite astounding, and we're looking for something amazing. That was pretty amazing.
Thank
that was
you.
An amazing moment.
Howie.
Wow. You obviously have an amazing talent.
Yeah.
You're adorable. I want to see a lot more of you.
Thank you. I love this act. I really, really love this a lot.
Thank you.
And because I love you so much that I'm going to send you right to Radio City Music Hall.
So alone, I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I'm crying too many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, well, I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music, yeah. Use it, let it take you away.
I like these two.
I do.
Hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip back a single day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When they give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am, yeah. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost the home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please, I'm flesh and blood. Accept me, please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what I did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. Every single day, you bring me to my knees.
Hopeful, yes, I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful,
yeah.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way.
I know.
It ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
Thank you.
Monica, how are you?
I'm good.
Are you a little bit less nervous than last time or more nervous? Because now we're like only one step away from the live shows.
A little more nervous, actually, but so excited.
What are you singing for us today?
I'm going to be singing Girl on Fire by Alicia Keys.
Oh. A crowd favorite.
Well, Angelica, I wish you good luck today.
Thank you.
How funny too. I mean, I'm so blown away because you walk out and there's this like, you know, you've got these like sneakers on and you look like this adorable little child. And then you open your mouth and it's like, how do those pipes fit in that tiny body? You are unbelievable.
Thank you.
I just feel like...
Angelica, you are the chosen one.
She's crying now, amore. Oh, 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 oh. I could survive and be the one who
stumbles. You're amazing. You're so good.
Here she is, Celine. Yes. And I remember your name is Celine and your sister's name is Dion, right?
Yeah.
Because you guys are all a little bit obsessed with Celine Dion.
Just a bit.
So which Celine Dion song are you singing for us today?
Well, today I'm not singing a Celine Dion song. I'm singing How Am I Supposed to Live Without You?
Oh.
Wow.
I wish you the best of luck.
Price I'm gonna pay for dreaming.
she can sing.
Oh, yeah.
To hear from our very special guest judge, Laverne, what did you think?
I just want to eat you up and like take you home. You were so adorable and so cute, and your voice is amazing.
Thank you.
You are so talented. Thank you so much. I am really blown away. You are so talented. Unbelievable. So adorable. I might just have to.
How do you feel now?
Relieved.
Heidi?
You are born with such a gift. It is unbelievable. I could not stop smiling. Like, you put me in the best mood. Wow. Loved it.
Thank you.
Simon.
That didn't just happen. Honest to God, you came out like a jelly. I didn't think you were going to be able to talk. And then I'm thinking to myself, oh my God, if she starts to sing, this is not going to work. And then that just happened. I have never heard anything like that in all the years I've been doing this show. Seriously. It was unbelievable.
Wow. Here, Simon, say that.
And what made it even better is the fact that you are such a sweet person, so humble, not even aware of how amazing you are. Thank you so much for coming on the show. That was really, really, really special. Amazing.
You literally made all my hairs stand up on end, and you're only 13 years old. And you know what? I think that this show is going to completely change your life. And I'm gonna change your life right now.
Because of Mel B, ladies and gentlemen.
Because of you. You are so special. Isn't she special? This is all for you. I'm shaking. You're shaking.
Everybody up here is shaking. Give it up for her one more time.
Well done.